Today's video shout-out goes out to my boy Tyler. Tyler, thank you so much for checking out the videos. And if you guys want to be tomorrow's shout-out, hit up my Twitter and figure out how to do that. Yeah. YouTube, what's going on? I hope y'all are having a dope-ass day. It's your boy Alex, and I'm back today with another reaction video. And for those of y'all who this is your first time here on my channel, my name is Alex, and welcome to the Hef Nerd family. We would love it if you would subscribe.
On purpose?
Anyway, today's about to be dope as hell because we are revisiting Mudvayne. The song is called Death Blooms. Now, found out that the song is about Chad Gray, the lead singer, and he wrote this song about his grandmother who was on her deathbed at the time. He felt that she was being neglected by the rest of her family and wrote the song from her point of view. So I have an interesting connection to that, which I'll tell y'all at the end of the video. Let's just get right into it then. Link to the original video will be down below in the description. Y'all make sure to check it out if you want to. And while you're down there, there are some new shirts available.
I don't give a shit.
Easter is coming up, so I have these brand new shirts. Everybody loves metal. You see what I did there? That will be available for 7 days to ensure that you'll get them before Easter, and then they're gone forever. So link to them will be down below in the description as well. Anyway, let's get to it. Mudvayne, Death Blooms, let's go. Real quick, that bass is super funky, dude. It's actually really, really good. That's fun to listen to. To take in, honestly. There's so much to take in, and I'll explain what I meant by that is that there's just so much to pay attention to. Like, just looking at their faces and the craziness that they are as a band, like, seeing them is just, like, an art form in itself. And then on top of that, you have really funky bass line that's just being slapped around. Differences between the screaming and the melodies, too. It's just, like, so much is going on that I just almost can't handle it. It's the same effect that when you're playing Call of Duty and, like, 12 of the opponent comes rushing you and you can't kill one of them because there's too much going on. I know some of y'all out there have experienced that.
So where's the crash to show memories in me?
that gloom as wide as an eye I'm fermenting. Roiling hate, death gripping my veins. Unveiling rancid petals, flowering forth foul nectar. Space between a blink and a tear, death blooms.
Okay. Interesting. Weird. Creepy. That's what I'm getting from it. Interesting way to end the song. You don't really hear like a little tiny monologue after songs, which is pretty cool. This song also made me feel really weird because the meaning of the song is super powerful and sad. But at the same time, the playing is so good. And whenever I hear somebody playing instruments really well, it just makes me smile and it makes me happy. So I have that happy elation that's coming from the musicianship of them. But also like the main message of the song makes me super sad. So it's this weird combination of multiple emotions, which is just a fucking roller coaster ride. Mudvayne does not disappoint, dude. Like they are just so weird and eclectic and out there that you're gonna get a crazy performance unlike anything you've ever seen before in almost every video, and I've only seen two, and I feel like I know that fact already about them. The elderly, like that's the topic that we're talking about in this video.
Oh my god.
For me and my personal life is my grandma right now is suffering from Alzheimer's and pretty far along in the disease too, and it's a terrible disease. It affects her, it affects everybody around her, and I feel like it's sad to see some of her kids not wanting to come like see her or help her because they don't think that she's the same type of person. It's really tough because not only in situations like Alzheimer's, but just in general, when people get old, I feel like society forgets about them, which is a shame because they have so much knowledge and so much wisdom and so much life that they've experienced that they're just like walking books. At a certain age, people start to feel extremely unimportant. That's a terrible feeling. You know, I've definitely felt like that before. So whenever that happens to me anyway, it puts me in a really bad mood whenever I feel unimportant. So I can't imagine what they feel like. So this was a really great song. Like I said, touched on a huge variety of emotions, which was really cool. I feel like in songs, you tend to stick with one type of emotion, but this touched on a lot. With that being said, that's where you guys come in. Drop some comments down below. Let me know what you think about this song, this video in general. And that is all I got for you today. So keep smiling. Keep being yourself. Don't let anybody throw shade at you. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you tomorrow. That's a motherfucking fact. Oh yeah, peace. I got guns in my head.